sometimes LeBron just likes to take it all out on the rim, that time on display.